We are doing a vlog. He watching TV. We finna have so much fun this week. Even eat. You could barely see it because I ain't paying for it. Winston daddy sent the money. With these shoes.
Okay.
I didn't think it was this big. Thought it was like cute and
cool. Oh, that is so cute.
Turn a pandemic into a pandemic, you know that's the shit that we own.
Yes,
them niggas gon' pull up at L.A., this shit is together, won't fuck with you, home.
Fuck
em. I don't do the fake kicking.
No.
There go a rocket, it's taking it. Ooh. It's a problem with you, then we straightening it.
Hey y'all, what's up? What's poppin'? What's tea? It's your favorite girl, Snow, and I'm here once again. Oh, I do have on clothes. But anyways, as y'all can tell, if you are new here and this is your first time seeing my lovely face, then make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications, follow me. You know, do all the things that we, all us YouTubers say in the beginning. But if you're not new here, what's up, friend? How you doing today? But as you can tell by the title, today we are doing a vlog. And I'm so excited, really so excited, because I'm really finna just go hang out with a special guest of mine. My bestie's in town. She's already made it. She already in a room. She already pulled up on a young nigga. You know what I'm talking about? Yeah, and I'm so excited. She's already here. So yeah, we finna go ahead and get straight into the funs. First of all, this is how my hair is gonna look until tomorrow because Timu effed up my package. Also, I don't know if y'all can hear the barking in the background. I do have a puppy. Let me show y'all him, even though he's finna act a fool. Wait, stand. You go. Look at him. Look at him. He watching TV. Yes, my dog watch TV. At least I think he do. But yeah. So that's my puppy. He's only 2 months old. He's a and it is a boy. He's a corgi mixed with a basket hound. So yeah. I've always wanted a dog, but if y'all don't know me personally, which a lot of y'all don't, I'm actually kind of scared of dogs. So yeah, so I feel like the only way to get over that fear, even though I don't have fears, because the Lord said we ain't supposed to have no fears, is by getting a dog. And if you do know me personally, you know I've already had a dog before. I had a puppy named Bentley. He was fresh out of his mama coochie. So all that hollering for 40 days and 40 nights, baby, I had to let it go. I sold him in 4 days. Cause I don't even play like that. Like,
oh, that's my bestie, y'all. Y'all already know this, though.
This is my confession.
Also, not too much on Brittany's voice. She was just getting over a cold.
Okay, confessional. Bestie in this bitch. Y'all already know top tier. I know.
I was over here.
We finna have so much fun this weekend. We haven't had fun just one us in so long. Blessings on blessings. Demario Lewis White Brown. He over there at work. He just want to come with the fun too. Demario, this is
it. All beach, all coochie party.
Pipe down.
I just playing. He know it's all love.
No.
It's all love. But it's time for Chocolate City and Sexy Red to come back to the fucking building.
All right, y'all, we are back. We're finna go run and get some food. I just got on a regular, you know, one piece. Y'all know my hair. I'm sad about it. Oh, this fish nice.
But, bro, today was so high, I'm pull that bitch up, so my ass went on. Shit.
Boy, riding the Porsche, I can talk for it. How about I burn this meat to shoot Dior? I took a jet to the New York store. She like, while I'm driving, I'm still.
All right, y'all, we made it to the phone place. Excuse all the people right back. See how my camera follow me? But yeah, we both got appetizers. I got the pork egg rolls, fried egg rolls. What you got?
Dumplings, fried dumplings.
Oh, you got dumplings. See, I've never had dumplings.
Sam fried dumplings, they be good.
You seen the ones that be having in the cart? Like from Costco's or something like that?
Yeah, those dumplings that y'all keep, that y'all keep buying from the Wally Worlds and them. Yeah, can't nobody even get none. Eating 10 boxes. Gluttony is a sin. Y'all better stop.
Bro, what the fuck? I've never tried those. But yeah, and I got the seafood pho soup. And she got the beef one. So we finna see what's tea. That's her dumplings. Ah, look at them. Okay. How it tastes. They look like taquito tacos.
Oh, it's so hot.
Because you're not gonna really taste nothing yet. Like, you can still bite it. You're just gonna taste like bread, though. Bread and soy sauce season.
I thought it was gonna be like, you know how it's chewy?
Mm-hmm. I don't know what you're talking about. You're supposed to steam those. I don't know. That's why I always eat. Like, you steam them first, like, you put water in them.
I can't really taste the sauce. Is this?
Dip that over.
Oh, no, I can taste that. This is good.
Mm-hmm. Got our food. This is what it's looking like. It looks so good, like off the TikToks. Look at hers. I don't know
what I'm doing.
But these pork egg rolls, $2.50. Well, fried rolls, $2.50. I love the flaky crust. I hate the doughy crust. Oh, it tastes good, but it kind of smells sweet, but it actually tastes good. Like, it got a little flavor to it.
Right, so right here we're gonna be prepping the pho. That's the little chili spicy sauce to make it spicy that y'all won't stop putting on them dumplings for Walmart in them. Yeah, that's that. Then we're gonna mix it up a little bit. All that. I ain't feel like adding no music, y'all. Then we're gonna add the sprouts. I thought that was Brussels sprouts. Girl, that's regular sprouts. A little cilantro. Y'all know I'm part Mexican. A bitty bum bum. All that. Then we're gonna add the sriracha, not too much. I know I get heartburn real bad. Ooh. That was sweet and sour sauce, something like that, but it looked like browning sauce. It ain't really do too much on it. And then we're gonna add one jalapeno pepper because, ooh, I can't do the spice, y'all. Then once you hit it with that lime, you good. We're gonna mix, and yeah. Then after that, we're gonna try it and we're gonna see what it's talking about. It was really good though, 10 out of 10.
You know how, like, you want to cough real bad, but you can't because you're in public? And the spray ain't doing nothing but igniting it. Let's try one of the shrimps, because look at the shrimp. Can y'all see it? All in my face. I'm glad I had glasses on. That would've been all in my eye. Shrimp is cooked to perfection.
So y'all, I got the pho to go. Look how much I didn't even eat. You could barely see it because it's in my face. But yeah, got it to go because I don't know. It was just so much to eat. You already know, when black people eat, what they need something after? Sweet, exactly. Hey Siri, would you like ice cream or cookies?
I don't have an answer for that. Is there something else? Oh my,
no! Hell! Okay. Cookies, heads, ice cream, still. Siri, flip a coin. Oh, hey Siri. Flip a coin.
Tails.
Ice cream.
What can I see for?
They got a Baskin Robbins, but it's mixed with a what's the name? A Dunkin' Donuts.
Okay. You want that?
Yeah.
I just wanna get you home.
At the Dunkin's. Ooh.
I'm sure y'all again. I don't know what I'm gonna get.
Thank you.
What's up here? Is it?
Yeah. It's not too much. It's my camera being on 60 when it was charged the whole day. Don't piss me off. So yeah, we end up getting Oreo s'mores single dip. I mean, single scoop, regular cone, because they didn't have shit.
No. They didn't have nothing. She was stressed.
I miss my son.
Girl.
My dog, y'all. Y'all know I got a dog. I'm not pregnant. Punch my stomach. No. She was too ready.
I ain't shit for real.
All right, y'all. So now we're going into Petco because I need to get my child some more food because he's just been eating it all up, or I definitely was giving him too much. You can't see it?
I think you can see her
tattoo. Oh, I'm gonna say, damn, it's already fading. I ain't up but 22. Oh, fuck. I ain't paying for it. Winston Daddy sent the money.
I like that a lot.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. A lot of you niggas, this is what y'all are.
Female rats. Not even male rats.
Oh, what is that? Bro, them things wasn't here last time.
Male hairless guinea pig.
Y'all can have it. I got a doll and I barely keep up with it.
So my SD card decided to delete the rest of the footage. So that's all I have of me and Brittany, sadly. I was either going to not post or end the video here. But we gon' continue the video.
So the next footage will be me celebrating my cousin's birthday the next weekend.
I'm about to go out to the bar with my cousins. So yeah, we're finna see what it's talking about. And I gotta put some lip gloss on. So yeah, let's see what's tea. Can y'all see my outfit? Let's see if it can, it'll show y'all. Fit. I just got on a black bodysuit. Remember, I bought two bodysuits. This is the other one with these shoes. Why is it acting like this?
I didn't get that.
Shut the fuck up. With these shoes, y'all already know, y'all already know. So, yeah, so we finna head out. Let me make sure I got all my stuff. Because I'm pretty sure they're gonna ask for IDs. What's so crazy is, y'all, I'm hungry as hell. So, let's just pray they got food at the bar. Or something.
I might need that one. I might need that one right now.
Wait, how much is it first?
$8. Okay. Huh? Guess what? My name is Swishy. This is Solution Finish. And that's my friend.
Okay.
U-A-N-D.
Okay, Swishy. I'm gonna see you the cash up.
All right, be honest with me. I'm good for constructive criticism.
No, I fuck with it, I fuck with it.
Yes, yes, what? I'll put a little more seasoning on it.
It's good right there, I promise. I'm finna send the cash up. Yeah. I don't eat pecan candy, y'all.
Yeah. Yeah, I believe you do, because you look mad as sweet to me,
Hey, what else you got to taste over there?
Real.
So put it on right there. I want.
We appreciate that. We gotta come back and fuck with y'all. For real.
I touch that five for you. I do that 3 more times again. I testify for you. I told I like you, that bitch. I do it all and I'm around. You scared to do it. I'm not. As long as you joking, now in for me. I ain't got it. Popping, skimming, looting. Hide your body. As long as you dreaming about me, ain't no problem. I don't got nobody just with you right now. But the truth, I look better under you. I can't lose. When I'm with you, how can us lose and miss the moment? You just too important. Nobody like you do.
I'm back, y'all. It is currently 6:07. Let me tell y'all about last night. I threw up about a good 5-6 times.
Oh wait, hold the fuck up.
Mm-hmm. So boom, let me give y'all a rundown. As y'all seen, we was at the bar, met up at the bar with my people and them. I got a tequila sunrise. Don't y'all hate when bars don't have a list? They just list. They don't have a menu. Like, they just be like, what you want? Like, what is, bitch? Don't. The sunrise. I didn't pay for it because the sweet man at the bar, he was like, man, you look pretty. You look so sweet. And like, he just, he literally was like, you just look like a good vibe, da 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 da. I told him I don't stay out here. I don't need you coming to my house or trying to, no, get your ass home. He ended up paying for my drink. I seen all that. So, yeah, so we went back to my cousin's house, and we were just taking shots. And mind y'all, I only took, like, 2 or 3 bites of that pork steak. I'm not really a big fan of steak, so I wasn't realizing that he was saying pork steak. I'm thinking he kept saying pork chop. Like, that's how I knew I was drunk, because the whole time he was saying pork steak. But, yeah, so after that or whatever, I just got a little bit too intoxicated, and I literally threw up. My cousin just texted me and said they canceling dinner. Great. So yeah, I don't know no more, y'all. So I'ma just see y'all in the next clip with whatever I'm doing.
Alright, camera not acting right. I'm gonna show y'all my fit later, but we're still finna go out to eat. I haven't ate nothing all day. Literally been throwing up my guts. So yeah, I think I deserve some food. So
alright y'all, so we made it to the restaurant and it's really, really cute. Let me show y'all. And we sitting outside on the balcony part. So let me show y'all. Like, and that's the view. It's really, really cute. It's real spacious out here. I didn't think it was this big. Thought it was like cute and cozy, but like it's really big. Like the patio was real huge.
The man need to hurry up with my Sprite. Y'all already know. I don't want no alcohol. Thank you.
You're ready?
Yes, sir. Can I get the shrimp sampler?
The shrimp sampler?
This part's gonna be too good.
All right, y'all, here's my food. I got the shrimp sampler. This is not what I thought it was gonna be, but it'll work out. I ain't tripping. I'm not finna eat these jalapenos. They're gonna tear my stomach loose. Let's taste the shrimp. And the shrimp big as hell. Tastes a little sweet. Spicy. It's cool though.
I'm gonna eat my food slowly but surely. And I'm gonna put y'all back when we meet up with my cousins and them. So yeah.
This is better, y'all. This is my fit that I got on. I look good. But y'all, we in the store and it's literally so cute. Like, for real. I got designer, I guess. Oh, that is so cute. It's all about the details. Details. Oh, nah, that boot right there, I really fuck with it. I just don't like the kitty heel. Like, what the fuck going on with that heel? This little store is cute. It really is. There I go.
So, y'all, we in a casino. We made it to the game room because my people ain't show up yet. And this game room is not even that big. I'm geek, but I'm still finna play a game or something. Yeah, you time that.
I'm ready. Can be.
Welcome to
Twin
Wing
Mateki
Circuit in
Mateki, Japan. Let me take off my
purse.
It's gonna get real
real. This race is about to start.
Y'all, so we did leave the casino. I was so irritated. I lost my fucking camera in there. I left it in the arcade room, and it was just too much going on. Then we didn't show up with no cash. Oh yeah, y'all, we at the Waffle House. We just got out to go order. We finna go back home real quick. Anyways, they're going stupid in there, smoking them cigarettes. People wouldn't get out the fucking walkway. I'm like, can you? I told somebody, I said, excuse me, you're standing in the walkway. Move. I try not to be mean, I try not to be rude, but like, y'all are fucking irritating. For real. So yeah. Let's see if I make it to the club. I don't know. I'm real irritated with everybody, so when I'm irritated, I don't like to be around people. So we gonna see.
Didn't go out law, but my cousins came over and chilled.
Hello. Alright, y'all, it's the next day. And we're gonna go get something to eat. We're actually gonna try a new spot that I haven't tried, that I've been wanting to try, but I haven't tried out before. I'm looking at my face and I'm like, something is missing. My piercing. Fuck. I don't even want to talk about it. I'm just gonna get mad all over it again. But yeah, and the spot is on the beach, so I'm excited because we're gonna go sit on the beach. I love that for me. My camera's on 50%. That's great, but I'm gonna meet y'all there. All right, y'all, we finally found the place after looking for like 10 minutes. It looks so cute. And it's literally out here on the beach. I love. You see? It looks like we somewhere we don't supposed to be. Okay, and I got a little volleyball. Hold on, let me find that. So. Ooh, let me post this on Instagram. Just too cute. I think you have to scan the. I hate when they ask, do you want to put a card on file? I don't like that. But, stay hydrated. Mm-hmm. But also keep it on the side. It's in there. I think it tastes like Hornitos. Alright, y'all. This is what I got. I got the loaded nachos. He got cheese fries and sliders. So, yeah. We finna enjoy. The food looks good. I should have lucky got some cheese fries on the side. Mm-hmm. Y'all, these birds. The fucking birds, they everywhere. But the nacho real good. I give it an 8 out of 10 because it's always room for improvement. Nothing in this world is perfect. They going stupid. I know that's right. Ooh, I know that's right. They finna fall off that motherfucker. I want shit like that. I wanna go. I've been wanna ask the people, can I get on? And I'm dead serious. I never care. Alright, y'all, so I'm finna end the vlog here because I ain't really finna do much after this. Probably finna go home, probably not, I don't know, but I'm done recording for the day. Make sure you like my recent pictures on Instagram if you haven't already, and even if you don't, fuck you. Thank y'all for tuning in, and I'm gonna see y'all in the next video. I promise to be more consistent because, yeah, I should be farther than what I am, but I'm playing with my own potential. So, yeah, but I'm gonna see y'all in the next video. I love y'all. I'm out.